Need to retouch the skin or enhance the face features in your photos? Do it in a few clicks with PhotoDiva, a free portrait editor. In this video, we will show you how to quickly and easily retouch different types of shots using PhotoDiva. To get started, open your picture in the program. The Auto Retouch option under the Retouch tab allows you to improve the look of your skin in a click. There are dozens of ready-made presets for you to choose. With their help, you can even out skin tone, remove glare, whiten your teeth, and much more. If you need to make more flexible adjustments, move to Custom Settings. Now, you can smoothen skin, remove wrinkles, reduce redness, and glare. Unlike auto retouching, the custom settings let you control the strength of each enhancement manually. Want to add tan to your skin or give your face a healthier color? Simply adjust the skin tone slider. Make your portrait more expressive by adding sharpness and contrast to the eyes. Remove the dark circles below them and highlight the eyebrows. Now, switch to the lips. Make them brighter and whiten your teeth. Compare the result with the original to see the drastic changes. Next, let's move to the Sculpt tab and adjust face shape. The changes that you should make vary from picture to picture. Here, we drag the face width slider to make the model's face narrower. Increase the eye's size. Let's make the nose and lips smaller. Narrow the chin and adjust its height. Finally, thicken the eyebrows and save the result. Little flaws like moles and acne can be easily removed with a healing brush. Adjust its size, then paint over the problem area. The program will automatically remove any imperfections. Magic? No, just PhotoDiva. Have bigger problems or objects to remove? Use the clone stamp then. Mark the place from which you want to copy pixels and then paste them to mask the problem area. Here, we've decided to remove the piercing from the girl's brow. Your face in the photo looks plastic and dull? Make it more expressive with the Add Dimension option. Tweak highlights and shadows, then apply the changes. Complete your new look with virtual makeup. Apply lipstick and blusher. Adjust their color and intensity. Using a bronzer, you can accentuate your cheekbones with a slight tan. If your skin lacks a good sleep, you can throw in some glow with a highlighter. Give your eyes an expressive look by adding trendy eyeshadows. Choose a suitable color, adjust the shape and blending strength. The quickest makeup in your life is done. Want to change the color of your eyes or hair? It's simple. Pick a new eye color from the palette and adjust the brush size. Then paint over the iris. Use the eraser to fix mistakes. If you want to get a brighter color, then adjust the saturation, temperature, and exposure sliders to your liking. Now, select the hair color tool. Pick a new color, adjust the brush size, and paint over the hair. Change the brush size, feather, and opacity to get a lighter tone. Want to try a different hair color? Just pick a new one from the palette or open the color wheel. Adjust saturation, temperature, and exposure. Apply the changes. Then click the Compare button. Dreaming of a perfect body? Bring your dreams to life with PhotoDiva in a few clicks. Get a slimmer waist, increase the breast size, and make your legs longer. Reshape the body to your liking. PhotoDiva also allows you to adjust basic photo settings, exposure, color, brightness, and others. Click on the Auto Correction button to instantly improve your photo quality. Change the effect strength if necessary. Want to further tweak your photo? Adjust the settings below, like exposure and highlights. Looks much better now. When enhancing portrait photos, the vignetting function comes in handy. Using this tool, you can lighten or darken the image edges and put the main focus on the subject itself. Need to beautify the background of your photo? No problem. For example, you can blur it for a creative effect. First, place a round selection over the subject. Then, check if processing is switched to outside. Now, move to the Sharpness tab and adjust the blur intensity using the corresponding slider. If nothing can be done to improve the existing background, simply replace it. Mark the subject with a green brush. Then, draw over the background with a red brush. The background will be deleted automatically. Clean the lines if necessary. Bring back the accidentally deleted elements and get rid of the unnecessary ones. Now, pick a new background. It can be a picture from the built-in collection or your own image. To make the picture look more natural, blur the edges and adapt the image colors to a new background. Apply some stunning effects as a finishing touch. Pick one from 150 plus effects available in the program. Turn a modern photo into a retro shot. Add a stylish tinting or a cinematic color grading. All of these in a single click. Like what you see? Learn more about PhotoDiva. Visit the official website and download the latest version for free.